Hello girls, I am Tanu Swaspar. Today I will explain the topic computer topology. Topology, that means the topology term is used to design the network. In the network, computers are connected together in different way. For that purpose, topology term is used. Topology refers to the way in which the nodes of a network are connected together. It refers to the physical design of a network. Nodes, that means I'll explain all the computers in a network called the nodes. Clear? So when we explain that topology, first is a bus topology. You can see this diagram. All the computers and the devices are connected to a single gear, and if the cable is interrupted, if the cable is damaged, then whole network system will be stopped. Next is the ring topology. It forms a ring, that's why this is called the ring topology. In this topology, all computers are connected with their neighboring computers. There is no master computer for controlling the and other computer. Each computer in the network has communicating subordinates. Clear? Next is star topology. Star topology, you can see in this star topology, it just work like the client server. There is the host computer and other computers are connected with the main computer. Multiple computer are connected to the host computer. The computer are not linked together directly to each other. If they have to communicate, then first they will communicate to the host computer and then they will communicate to the other computer. That is called the star topology. Next is the mesh topology. In the mesh topology, you can see all computers are connected with each other. That is the mesh topology. It is a type of network where all the computers, where all the nodes cooperate to distribute data among each other. There is no master computer for the communication. They easily can talk to each other. They work independently. Tree topology. A tree topology is the special feature. You can see tree. Do you understand the term tree? It forms the same things. The tree topology is a special type of structure in which many connected elements are arranged like the branches of tree. You can see this is the tree topology. After that, we will see the network security. When we talk about the network security, security is very important for the security is very important to prevent the unauthorized use of the data. For that purpose, network security is used, that unauthorized person cannot access our information and the facility. Suppose your internet connection, if you don't set the password in Wi-Fi hotspot, then anybody can access your data. So we protect through the password, that only authorized person can use the data, use your internet. That is the security. Only you are knowing that person who are using your data. You are providing the authority. There are two types of network security. Login security. In that case, user has to enter their email. User has to enter their username and password to prove their authenticity. If everything will be matched, then only in that case they can access the data. After that, the write security. And when we talk about the write security, there are three cases. Read write security, that means user has authority to read the data, and if required, they can change the data. Read only. User can only read the data, they cannot do any modification in that. No access at all. That means the user has no authority to access any kind of data.